Hello parents, hello caregiver, hello grandparents too. Today we are gonna talk about the supplies that we're gonna need for the next Spanish section. ¿Dónde está? Where is it? Where is the little dog? ¿Dónde está el perrito? Necesitamos, we're gonna need glue, pega, crayons, colores, scissor, tijeras. Also, we're gonna need these two printouts that are gonna be attached on the email. This one and this one. If possible, please help your younger kids cut out the shapes. On the art section, we're gonna glue this bed. And this part is gonna be unglued. This one is gonna be the end result. The bed and the doggy over here. But if you keep, they don't wanna glue the dog under the bed, that is okay. They can glue it next, on top, or wherever they want. If they don't wanna glue it at all, that is okay too. They can practice with the doggy. ¿Dónde está el perrito? Aquí, aquí, o aquí. And also, I'm gonna take this opportunity to say thank you for your understanding, thank you for your support in this time that are so different. I'm looking forward to seeing you kids in this section. Thank you, gracias, and be safe.